एवरीवन, आई एम सीमा मिश्रा विद माय को टीचर गीतांजलि भारती, माउंट लिटरल जी स्कूल शेफ. वेलकम यू ऑल इन द समर स्प्लैश 2020. एज यस्टरडे वी हैव लर्नड अबाउट किचन एटिकेट्स एंड वी हैव गेन्ड नॉलेज अबाउट किचन टूल्स. सो वी आर गोइंग टू प्रिपेयर आवर डिश, दैट इज मैक्रोनी कुरकुरे. Kurkure, the name is so delicious, so yummy. Every child likes the kurkure. So today we are going to make the macaroni kurkure. So let's quickly have a look on the ingredients. So I have taken white flour, corn flour, chaat masala, salt, red chili powder, boiled macaroni. Now we are going to make a macaroni. So we have to fry the kurkure, so we will lighten the gas and let the oil to heat. Now we have to prepare our macaroni for frying. I will take macaroni in this plate. Now I will add 3 spoons of flour, white flour, that is maida, 3 spoons of corn flour in a bowl and I will mix it. After mixing it, I will sprinkle it on my boiled macaroni very nicely. We have to cover each and every macaroni. Now I will use my hands. With the help of my hands, I am going to mix it well. Kurkures are spicy, lemony in taste, so we have to prepare. Let it rest for some time. Let it prepare masala for prepare. So we have to take salt according to our taste. I will add chaat masala, red chili powder. You can increase or less the quantity of spices according to your macaroni quantity. After mixing it, I will keep it on a side. After frying, we are going to use it. Again, I will do this very nicely. Now I have taken a strainer. Now I'm going to I will put the macaroni in it. We have to remove extra flour from this macaroni. Now we will tap it. You can see the extra flour that was there on the macaroni, it is coming down. Now as our oil is also ready for frying, let's check it by putting on macaroni in it. Yes, it is ready. So now we will put some other macaronis also. It will take some time for frying. While boiling macaroni, you have to take care that you have to just cook the macaroni. Don't overcook it. if you will overcook it, it will break down and you will not able to enjoy crunchy kurkures. So it will take some time for being from white to golden brown. So you have to wait for some time. Now, as we can see, the color of macaroni has been changed. Let it golden brown. We'll cook for some more time. Okay. Now, the color is absolutely changed. Now, we'll carefully take it out on this plate. We have to remove extra oil from it. As we can see, it is oily, but we will remove extra oil while taking it out. You must like this, children, because you will forget market kurkures after eating it. We will remove the extra oil. Now I am putting it into it. Ma'am, please help me. See, it's looking very crunchy. As you can hear the sound also.
बहुत करारे दिख रहे हैं ये तो.
है ना मैम, लग रहे हैं ना कि करारे करारे. खाएंगे तो क्रंच की आवाज आएगी. We have to make it tastier, spicy. So we will add masala in it. We will sprinkle masala.
बच्चों, मसाला आप अपने स्वाद के अनुसार भी रख सकते हैं. अगर आपको थोड़ा स्पाइसी पसंद है तो आप थोड़ा ज्यादा डालें, अगर कम पसंद है तो थोड़ा कम डालें,
और जिनको खट्टा पसंद है वो एक्स्ट्रा चाट मसाला डालेंगे.
बिल्कुल.
So a crispy macaroni kurkure is ready to taste
with sauce.
With ketchup we can serve it. Or crispy karare crunchy kurkures are ready to taste.
Wow, बहुत कुरकुरे लग रहे हैं ये तो. लगता है बच्चे बहुत शौक से खाने वाले हैं इन्हें.
Yes ma'am, the kids will forget market kurkuras. Now they are going to enjoy these kurkure and these are healthy too because these are homemade as well as made from macaroni. Bye bye everyone. We will meet you in the next cooking class. Have a good day.